Welcome to TRS Clips, India's fastest learning portal. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that bell icon.
For three pieces of advice for the younger version of yourself, what would you go back and tell the, you know, 20-year-old version of yourself now with everything you've been through? What is the advice you would give?
Number one, if I were 20 now, I would have learned swimming. I never learned swimming. Okay, or one sport you should learn. Okay. One sport you should learn. And you should learn yoga.
Oh,
now,
wow.
Yoga is so important, and I never learned because it was not there when we were young. Okay. Second one, focus on what you want to do. Focus on what you want to do. And when you are working, be ethical. Ethics takes you longer to the path of success than money. Mm. Okay. Be ethical, be honest, be ethical. Then learn yoga and one sports. Okay. And I used to read that time also. I read now also, so I don't advise. And most importantly, you know, please understand your parents or somebody who is older than you, give some advice. It is not just an advice. They have undergone a lot of difficulties and learned, which is not given in any book. Okay, no one teaches you, only your parents who have unconditional love. They will tell you something, please do this one. And it may not suit you, but at least respect and think over it. Don't think that old people do not have, you know, new ideas. It is not new ideas. They have mature ideas.